हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर संजय गायकवाड, फैकल्टी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ ज्योग्राफी एंड रिसर्च सेंटर, पार्वतीबाई चौगले कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड साइंस, ऑटोनॉमस. आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू द कोर्स फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ रिमोट सेंसिंग एंड जीआईएस. एवरीवन नोज दैट दिस इज द एरा ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजिकल इनोवेशंस एंड देयर एप्लीकेशंस इन लर्निंग रिसर्च. कंसिडरिंग दिस, वी एट द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ ज्योग्राफी taken an initiatives to introduce the basic course in remote sensing and GIS. Let us see the title. As I said, it is Fundamentals of Remote Sensing and GIS. The course code is GEG, third semester, SC5, means Science Core 5. Total marks of this course are 75, and it is 3 credit paper. There will be 3 sessions of theory and 1 session of practical. Every session of theory lecture will be of 1 hour, and there will be total 45 lectures allotted to the course for theory component. And for practical, there will be one session a week of 2 hours, where you will be given hands-on training of how to use the various tools, techniques and the data products that comes under the remote sensing. The course design in keeping the objective in mind to introduce the key concepts of remote sensing and GIS. The course outcomes: at the end of this course, student will be able to understand the basic science of remote sensing. They will be able to interpret and analyze remotely sensed data. Student will carry out photogrammetric observations and calculate area, height, depth and changes in the same. At the end of the course, student will be able to understand the fundamentals of electromagnetic radiations and their interaction with earth surface materials. Student will also be introduced with the fundamentals of GIS, so they will be able to understand the GIS concept. They will be familiar with components, hardwares and softwares of GIS. Students will be able to understand the nature of raster and vector data. These are the two data set widely used in GIS, and will also be able to handle it in the computer system. The course also ensures the student will understand the fundamentals of GPS and will be able to use the GPS on field. The course curriculum is designed in a such a way that it introduces the fundamental concepts of remote sensing, the concepts and components of GIS, and at the end it also introduces the basics of GPS and its field applications. The theory and practical, very good coherence both has, so student will have the basic understanding of the fundamentals as well as the application. There are total 3 units. The unit number 1 covers the concept of remote sensing. Chapter number 2 deals with visual interpretation of satellite images. Chapter 3 consists concepts in GIS. This chapter also deals with the nature of point, line and polygon data. It also deals with components of GPS. Most of the elements of theory will be covered in practical paper. So student will have a complete knowledge of the fundamentals of GIS, remote sensing and GPS. In total, there will be 4 continuous assessments. First will be assignment, second CA will be poster presentation, third will be short answer test, we also call sometime it as a midterm test. CA4 will be presentation or demonstration of one of the practical exercise or the tools that student learn that need to be demonstrated to the group of students. At the end of the term, the semester end examination will be conducted by college. It will be of 45 marks. The CA 1, 2, 3, 4 average of best 2 will be considered, equivalent to marks 30. And the practical component of this course, that is 1 credit, covers 25 marks. So all together, this overall course becomes 100 marks. We'll also introduce the Google Classroom and CLAP. It is a Moodle-based online learning resource maintained by Chagle College, and the Google Classroom. Thank you for patient hearing. We'll meet soon.